GST is likely to come to India very soon, and this shows that the recent development in FDI and GST, India has got a great appetite for bringing dynamic reforms. The question is about registration. Registration is very important, and the law provides a very low limit of the threshold limit of 10 lakhs, which implies that huge population will be covered in the net of the GST. Also, the mechanism of ITC, input tax credit, is clearly laid down. But the important issue is that there is onus which is cast on the buyer to verify whether the person from whom he's purchasing the good, the dealer, has already registered or not. Thus, the process of registration and the supply chain is also very important, because remember, GST is a destination-based tax, and the supply of events, various events would take place. The first of the event itself would indicate as to what point of time the taxation would be levied. Rules on e-commerce development are also brought into the picture, and software has been brought into the net by treating it as intangible and bringing it into the tax net. I think the rules are out. The constitution which we are having at present with the federal system, if the bill is passed, which is quite likely, then a uniform tax and multiplicity of taxes being avoided, GST would definitely play a great role in making India a good economic destination, and people would become more prosperous.